inputs. There's your standard component, NES video. You've got an SD card input. You've got a PC input. It's fully loaded.
I don't know.